guys were heading to this place where we will collect our food to be distributed to all folks.
The teens will volunteer their time at Meals on Wheels.
We don't actually have to do it, do we?
Yeah, you have to.
Think about all the fun stuff you could be doing instead of volunteering.
It's all about karma, really. Just karma.
Here we are.
Golly gosh.
I always encourage young people to do volunteer work. I mean, it's a good thing to do. As soon as you come to reach out to these so-called less fortunate people in the society, they put life in perspective. We are going to 174.
Yeah.
You do charity work, like, in Australia, like, volunteer and stuff?
No, no one does this in Australia. This is weird.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Very good.
For Zane and Memphis, this is a first.
I'm sick of this already.
But the Chuas volunteer twice a month as a family.
Do they give you money?
They're probably very lazy, maybe, like, so they don't bother going to help other people. This is probably a very good chance for them to see, like, what volunteers do. It's just to care for the community.
How you going, buddy?
I'm fine, thank you.
Yeah. Oh, it's good stuff.
He's from Australia.
Australia.
He's a very young man.
Young man.
16 years old.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
All right,
thank you. Salim, bye-bye. Yeah. Hopefully, Memphis and Zion will learn something from here and say that, yeah, it's a good thing to do. How are you?
And sure enough,
so far, so good.
This next meal drop-off does make both the teens stop and think.
Did you go to World War II?
Yeah.
This 91-year-old was a prisoner of war during World War II.
Do you remember those days? Those hard days?
I remember it.
Wow. You're a hero.
It felt good to give him food because he's hungry and he's old and alone and he lives by himself, and it would be sad to be like that. It wasn't as bad as I thought it would be to help them out. You actually do feel like you really are helping them.
Finally, there's a message getting through to our teens.